Getting the insufficient system resources exist to complete the API error, we have you covered. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. The most common cause of this error is corrupted or outdated device drivers. Apart from this, there are some other causes of this error like insufficient or low disk space. Here we have shown 5 ways to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Type cmd in the search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type msdt.exe-id device diagnostic and press enter. Once you launch the hardware and device troubleshooter, click on advanced on the bottom left side and check if the apply repairs automatically option is selected or not. If not, select it and then click on next. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update the device driver causing this issue. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Select the driver of the device you are experiencing the issue with. Right-click on the selected device driver and select Update Driver. Now select the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Method 3. The next thing you can do is use another USB port. Connecting the USB device to USB 3.0 instead of the USB 2.0 port and vice versa can fix the problem. Method 4. Another thing you can do is perform a system restore. If you have created a system restore point, running the system restore can help you fix the problem. Search restore point in the search box and open the top option. Click on system restore. Select next. Choose the restore point before this error appeared and select next. Follow as shown to complete the process. Method 5. If the system restore tool didn't fix the issue, you can reset your PC. Before resetting your PC, backup all your data on a hard drive. Now type reset this PC on the search box and select the top option and click on reset PC. Select keep my files if you haven't done a backup. If you have a backup, then select remove everything. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.